Alright, so we got the lighthouse.
And that makes moon number 10, so technically if we wanted to, we could leave
the Seaside Kingdom, but there's still trouble here. I need a cheap. Get over here, please. And away we go. Underwater flag. Went this way. Ah, the trenches. Oh, get over here. We go inside here. We go up this way. We go down to get ourselves another moon. Gap in the ocean trench. Okay, there's a seed so I can plant it, and there's Sphinxy. Yo, been a while. Down we go. Boop. The Sphinx's underwater vault. Okay, so we got a seed. So we can get a planty plant for Moony Moon. I just gotta get all the way back. No, wait, hold on. Oh boy, go. Ooh boy. Quickly, underwater planty plant for Moony Moon. Must go. I know, Cappy. Hold on. Plenty plant from Moony Moon, you know this is what we do. Hey, talk to you. I will talk to you later. Plenty plant. There's another one of them stones. Where's the one for there? I think it's up there, actually. So... owie! Away we go. Okay, now. We got ourselves a cave. Not the cave that I need, though. Gotta be a way to get up to that planty plant from Moony Moon. Well, I need, not planty plant from Moony Moon. We already have a planty plant from Moony Moon. We need more planty plants from Moony Moons. Oh, this section. To that Moony Moon. Now I gotta go back in. Fly through the narrow valley. Now I gotta go back in. Now I go back in. This one's gonna take me a little bit to get, isn't it? Planty plant for Moony Moon needs to growy grow. So in the meantime, I remember. Wait, hold on. Yeah, it just does that. So. There we go. Treasure chest in the narrow valley. Boop. And there we go. Time for a monkey. Oh, hey. I like it when I find coins. Let's see the planty plant from Moony Moon. Planty plant is slightly growing. All right, so I need to be in... Owie. Leave me alone. Ah. Ooh, fine, fine for Moony Moon. Plenty plant for Moony Moon. I'm so bad at this. Plenty plant. Also, my controller is shaking right over here, so that means one. The controller is shaking whenever I'm right over here, so I wonder if there's something under. No, never mind. It's just the water physics. Okay. Okay, so... Planty plant for Moony Moon? No! But we do have pipes. Oh, hello. That's gonna be annoying. No. Okay, so we've got four pipes. Apparently, lungs are only for the third dimension. There we go. Moon! Stop the moon of doom and sadness. Okay. Whoop. Okay, now let's go back this way. Oh, whoop. I'm an idiot. I want the purple coins. Bada boop, boop, boop. There we go. That's all I needed in here. Needed that back. Lava. Always got to do this. There's some Super Mario Sunshine in this. That's about right, Cappy. Nope. There we go. Woo-hoo! Down we go. That's 70 of them. I almost touched that. Hot water is hot. Bada boop! That makes moon number 18? Let's see. No, I know there's 10 moons per each one. I think this is 16. No, 17. I was wrong on both counts. Pop goes the cork. Oh, it's right there, duh. I'm like, where is the last fountain? Okay, we're gonna need one of the jets. We're gonna need Benny and the jets. Crabs. I love that you keep running on the water slightly. It's cool. Right, and we are gonna need this. I messed up! Okay, and I should keep running forward. Dang it. Okay, I gotta line myself perfectly up. Okay, align myself perfectly. Got it. This is moon number 18. Taking notes, ocean surface stash. Hey, thanks for watching. If you want to check out more Mario content, check out the top link for a playthrough of Super Mario 64. And if you want to check out a handheld Mario game done by me, check out the bottom link for a playthrough of Super Mario 3D Land. Check out the Patreon as well if you have a chance, if you want to possibly choose the next project.